third round match in straight sets against Juan Ignacio Taylor. It gets tougher from here on in, though. He'll now meet second seed Rafa Nadal for a place in the quarterfinals. Murray has yet to drop a set at the championship. A year ago, Taylor knocked Murray out in the first round, but this match couldn't have been more difficult. Scott took charge in the opening set and was in control throughout.
Not normal.
First set.